you're not driving. Put your seatbelt on.
A few moments later.
All right, Tuffy, what do we do, Tuffy? What do we do? What do we do, Daddy?
You're the one that killed him.
Tuffy, I don't kill him. It was an accident.
No, Dad, you hit him with your car.
Well, you distracted me, Tuffy.
No, Dad, hey, nothing's doing with this.
It's your fault. Oh, Tuffy, oh, I'll just stop arguing. How do we get rid of the body? Yeah, how do we get rid of it?
Oh, I know, Daddy.
What?
What if we call him a magician?
A magician?
Yeah, Daddy.
And he makes him disappear with magic. Okay, you can make the body disappear with magic, but the magician's gonna see the dead body, and what if he calls the cops on us?
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Well, then we kill the magician, Dad.
But then we still have a dead body, Jeffy.
Well, then we call another magician.
But then we have to kill that magician, Jeffy.
Well, Dad, we're gonna need a lot of magicians.
That's a stupid idea, Jeffy. We're not gonna call a magician. We don't need that. We gotta think of another idea. How do we get rid of a dead body?